is Gladson Dungu. I come from a displaced family in the state of Jharkhand. My organization name is the Jharkhand Indigenous Peoples Forum. I am convener of that organization, and also I run an organization called Jharkhand Human Rights Movements. So basically these two organizations are facilitating the anti-displacement movement in the state of Jharkhand, because the state is determined to grab the resources of indigenous people, land, their territories, minerals, everything. So on the one hand, the security forces are deployed everywhere. So they are killing the indigenous innocent people. There are many cases of rape of women, torture, and then also more than 6,000 people are put in jail in allegation of being the Naxals. It is only intention to force them so that they leave their villages, leave their resources for the states. And the state is doing this only because people, indigenous people, are resisting against this unjust development process. And then at the same time, we are also facilitating the documentation. We are documenting so many successful people's movements, and also documenting the cases, writing about the indigenous peoples, raising those issues in the, through the media. Yeah. So we have many successful people's movement. We are, for example, we have a movement against the biggest FDI in Jharkhand, that is the ArcelorMittal company of 40,000 crores mega steel project. But then we protested against this Mittal company, so this company was forced to leave the land. At the same time, similar movement against the government for 700 megawatts power project in Koilkaro, where 8 indigenous peoples were killed in the police firing. But that is also again successful movement. The government was forced to desert the project. And then near Ranchi, there was another movement which was against the forceful land acquisition for the education institutions. But because of the people's movement, government was again forced to shift the two institutions, the one they are still building. And this, you will find so many struggles like this, and hardly in one or two struggles we have lost, but most of the struggle we are winning.